Hai Bookworms, welcome to the Cozy Library. Baru kali ini banget syuting di luar dan aku bareng Ci Airin. Yeay. Say hi Ci.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Ci Airin ini co-founder aku juga dari The Matty Book Club. Yeah, and also we're here in Paris Plus today. We're going to buy some books. Yeay. Oh, ada pinnya. Yeay. Coba deketin Ci. That's the pin. Oke, jadi hari ini karena ada diskonan, kita mau beli buku. That's it. Oke, so let the fun begin. Yay. Ini ada poinsia.
Iya.
Oh, long leaf.
Di situ ada set girls long leaf.
Wih. Big Little Lies. Look. The Box in the Woods. Wow. Oh, Maureen Johnson. I like her. Harry Potter. Wow. Harry Potter and the Half-Blood Prince. Only... berapa ya? Around 50% discounted. Kalian lihat apa, guys? Ini is Achilles. Achilles. How to read that?
Achilles. Song of Achilles.
Okay. Behind the flame. And the Prisoner of Azkaban. In hardcover. It's in hardcover. The Power at the End of Time. Wow. Okay, that's interesting. More of Disney books also. Ini kayaknya lebih ke bagian middle grade, tapi ada buku-buku lain yang nyempil gitu. The Rule of Wolves? Wait. What? It's discounted. Tapi aku belum baca King of Scars, so I don't know. Shall I put this back?
How many books is too many books in a series?
How many, Chi?
I think it depends. If it's good, maybe nothing is too much.
Okay. Kalau buat aku apa ya? 6 deh kayaknya. Soalnya aku gak terlalu suka yang sampai 7 gitu. Kayak too much.
Tapi Harry Potter sampai 7.
Ya, yeah, but I like that so much. Tapi kalau misalnya baru gitu, aku sukanya kayak paling 5 atau 3 gitu. Kayak kalau udah 5 pun aku udah males gitu ngikutinnya biasanya.
How do you feel about cliffhangers?
Great, I love cliffhangers.
I kind of love cliffhangers. It's sebenarnya itu buat bukunya rame ya nggak sih? Kalau ada cliffhangers.
Hardcover or paperback? Ini maksud pertanyaannya miskin apa kayak?
No lah, paperback definitely.
Ya tim paperback. Sebenarnya hardback enak buat dibaca tapi ya the price is kind of.
Kalau buat kayak di annotate gitu enak kan paperback nggak sih?
Iya sih.
So that's why paperback.
Oh by the way, Cairin bought some books. What book are you buying today?
Sally Rooney's Conversations with Friends. Yay! Excited to read Sally Rooney for the first time.
Yay! Ada yang udah baca belum? Coba tulis di komen di bawah.
Favorite book?
Renegades.
Oh my god.
Absolutely. Renegades lagi diskon.
Itu Supernova juga.
Oh wow. Okay. Cairin apa?
Howl Moving Castle by Diana Wynne Jones. Wow. Yeah.
I just bought this favorite book.
Susah sih ya, tapi kayaknya kalau ada yang patriarkal gitu, Mino like XXXX, I will DNF.
Oke. Okay. Aku apa ya? Aku jarang nge-DNF book sih. Apa dong? What's your least favorite book?
Ini dulu tuh gue beli buku di Australia. The title was Summer Lost.
Boring.
Terus kan itu gue beli pakai duit almarhum nenek. And I was after I bought. Read that and bought that. I'm sorry, Grandma. I use the money for shit book.
Aku nggak tahu apa buku yang aku nggak suka, jarang banget soalnya. Okay, next question.
Love triangles, yes or no?
Definitely yes.
Aku juga definitely yes. Aku itu one of my favorite tropes.
The most recent book you just couldn't finish.
Most recent series aja ya, Mistborn. Brandon Sanderson. The first book I thought was quite good. Very good actually. For me it kind of feels a bit patriarchal to the like second and third of the series, but the first one was very good and the magic system is amazing.
The last book that I couldn't finish, aku yang kepikir kayak Max Havelaar deh, Multatuli. Soalnya aku enggak suka his week. Jadi like terlalu apa ya, jadi malah ketiduran gitu. Ya terlalu berat gitu. Oke, okay, the next one.
Ambil muter coba.
A book you're currently reading?
Aku Winnie the Pooh.
Really?
it's pretty fun.
For me this.
Jade City. Udah berapa persen?
About half, I think.
Okay. Yeah. Aku Winnie the Pooh satu lagi sih, ada 10 stories gitu.
Oh.
It's kind of cute gitu bukunya.
Middle grade ya?
Tapi yang menarik tuh di bukunya tuh jadi kayak ada huruf-huruf yang di apa sih, capital. Tapi not supposed to be capital, jadi kayak kenapa? Emang
oh iya, biar readingnya lebih ini ya,
cara ngomongnya gitu iya. Lucu.
Last book you recommended to someone?
Okay, what is that?
Ocean Vuong, On Earth We're Briefly Gorgeous.
Wow,
yeah. I'm always gorgeous.
Oh my gosh.
Okay,
because I'm always on Earth, eh?
What about Sherry?
The last book I'd recommend, apa ya? Itu, Cinderella Addiction, Akio Shirikako. For the review, I guess.
All the book you've read by publication date.
Victor Hugo, Les Miserables.
The one about... Les Miserables.
Yes, yes. I probably said it wrong too.
Aku apa ya? Itu 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea.
Oh yeah.
That was fun.
Buying books or borrowing books?
Karena sekarang akhir-akhir suka annotate, jadi buy. Masa annotate buku orang ya kan?
Ya sih. I'm in the middle. Kayak buying books okay, tapi lebih ke borrowing books sih kayaknya. Soalnya aku enggak jarang annotate kecuali buku reviewan. Okay, next one.
A book you dislike that everyone else seems to love.
Seven Husbands of Evelyn Hugo.
Why?
Apa ya? Aku lebih suka Malibu Rising nya TJR. Kayaknya yang buat aku yang Evelyn Hugo tuh agak-agak terlalu kayak maksa gitu loh, karena mungkin karena personality si Evelyn Hugo-nya gitu kan. Jadi ke readernya kayak kesannya maksa juga gitu. That's what I feel.
Okay, kalau aku buku-bukunya John Green aku nggak cocok, nggak tau kenapa, jadi kayak aku nggak ngerti aja gitu sama tokoh-tokohnya gitu, kayak gak nyambung jadinya bosen.
John Green.
Terus Diana ya. Ini yang paling baru ya, di Anthropocene. Nggak tau, aku terakhir baca tuh LA, apa sih, yang Alaska, Looking for Alaska. Satu lagi paper, bukan paper, towns, ada satu lagi yang aku baca, sama gak suka juga. Okay, so nanti kita tinggal itu, we will roam around because there's a discount. Thank you for watching Bookworms, happy reading and
bye, happy reading.
Ditutup.
Oh.